Good morning friends,
today we will discuss about the biomolecular substitution reaction, that is the SN2 reactions. In the SN2 reactions, the methyl chloride in the presence of hemoglobin solute that is acetone, then the formation of
methyl chloride. So this is the where the methyl chloride is reacted with the base one base, that is the potassium hydroxide, in presence of earth proteins one, that is the acetone, then the formation of methanol and KCl. Then the mechanism of this reaction is here in this reaction the no rearrangement is takes place, and this SN2 reaction is depends upon the steric hindrance. If the multiple key the molecule, rate of reaction is reduces. That is, this reaction is depends upon the base and the substituent or the substrate. The first step is the attacks this, and here this is the partial negative charge which forms the partial covalent charge. Here transition state is formed. And this is the partial positive charge, and this one the partial negative charge. This is the transition state. Then the formation. So this reaction is the second order reaction. and the rate of reaction, rate of reaction is inversely proportional to steric reaction. Steric reduction. And the if the bulkier is the molecule, then the rate of reaction is reduces. That is the primary carbocation, their primary carbocation is more stable than that of the second. Reactivity of this SN2 reaction is primary carbocation, then secondary, then tertiary. And the order of reaction is reaction is the second order of reaction, and the molecularity is the bimolecular reactions. So this is the bimolecular substitution reaction, that is SN2 reaction, where the methyl chloride is reacted with the strong base, that in presence of other protein solvent, that is the acetone, may be formation of the alkyl. Mechanism, here in this reaction, the no rearrangement is takes place, and this reaction depends upon the substrate as well as the bases. Which type of base is the strong base or weak base? That's why this reaction is the order of reaction is the second, and the molecularity of this reaction is second, and the rate of reaction is depends upon the is inversely proportional to the steric hindrance. That mechanism of this reaction is the formation of nucleophile, and this nucleophile is attached to this carbonate. Here the partial positive charge, it forms the partial positive charge, and it forms the chloride forms the partial negative charge, because the chloride compounds having all the halogen compound having the more electron negative than that of the carbon pattern, and here formation of transition state, and there will be formation of this compound. That is, this reaction is the inversion reaction. So this is the internal compound and side product of the casein compound. So this is the bimolecular substitution reaction.